As much as I enjoy writing solos and performing them, I will say breakdowns, just because I'm usually playing a pretty simple part for the breakdown, so it's a lot easier to connect with an audience than it is, you know, playing a solo.